take us through each of the models who shot with you for this calendar and what were their strengths?
So, Diva Dhawan has been a model for a while in India and now in the US. What I really like about her is that she's supremely fit, like really, really fit. In fact, almost too fit. You can ask her to pretty much climb anything, go anywhere, and fully game to walk in the middle of like a buffeting ocean that's hammering you and try and keep a straight face to all that. So, and we had Shubhra Ayyappa, she's done a bunch of films in Kannada, who probably had the most suited body for us. She's 5'10 and a half. So just that sheer length gives you, you know, some incredible proportions to work with, and there's a lot you can do when someone's legs end and her chin starts, you know, that kind of thing. So she's, I thought, quite fab. There's Madusha. She's from Sri Lanka and based out of London and New York. And Madusha is wants to be a specialist in the swimsuit space, wants to do Sports Illustrated, Victoria's Secret, etc. So this is like a, hopefully for her, stepping stone to go in that direction. I hope it works out. It'll be another feather in our cap that someone who's done this has, you know, now graduated to some of the biggest platforms in the world in this space. And last but not the least, there's Shushri Mishra, who's actually here with us for the second time. And we shot with her in the Seychelles before. And now after 3 years, I think she's really knows how to work it. And what I really like about Shushri is that she's not the tallest, you know, and not the fittest, but she'll probably have, you know, amongst the best pictures. That's a lot. Should be fun.